You are the supreme dictator of a young democratic republic. Your goal is to hold on to power as long as possible. Before each move, you can invite any of the factions to appear before you. Choose. Now resolve the problem with the appropriate faction. Choose one of two variants. Be careful. Any move you make will reflect upon your popularity with this and the other factions. How your popularity has been affected amongst each faction by your decision. Each X mark indicates one point of popularity. Mr. Dictator, you may remove the negative effect of any decision by using the suggestions of your advisor, as is indicated at the bottom of the screen. Come on, let's try. Here, you see? No drop in popularity. this faction has not been in the red zone once. For this reason, they have expressed their support and respect for you. Your reputation has increased by one cross for all factions. The people love you. Popularity amongst the faction has fallen to such a level that these conspirators have started plotting against you. We await your decision, Mr. Dictator. By raising your reputation with the factions higher than 10 crosses.